It be hard to watch a cash when the van keep dropping. Got the big Ford on me, so my pants keep falling. It be hard to understand when come a job keep.
Hello?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I don't know.
Like, seriously, you're gonna die tomorrow. I'm not even fucking kidding. What the fuck? Like, seriously?
Why are you being crazy?
Like, why would you even do that? Why would you even do that? Like, I understand why Izzy broke up with you now. Like, seriously? That's not even funny.
This is my shark video. I'm going to do an aftermath of the video from yesterday. I didn't quite explain, guys. But let me burn this thing. This fish hook. Yeah, you guys can see a whole different face here. Boom. Yeah, the part that I was planned, it was crazy once I ended that video. I am talking crazy. So it's Aquarius. So this one's just Aquarius. Well, this one's not a way that I prank. So, I'm just gonna start from here. I don't know if I put it in. So, I'm beating you up, guys. I'm beating you up tomorrow. No joke. What are you going to do? Never, ever text me again unless I text you. Got it? Nope. B word. I don't wanna see it. You don't wanna F mess with me. Got it? Nope. That was me. Nope. B, you're going to die tomorrow. Don't understand. I will make Aquarius not be your friend, Charlie. Okay. I said okay, and that's what happened. get that through your hollow head, okay? I said no, and then she, I didn't text her back for a while. And she said K. I said shut the F up. I can't wait till I called Aquarius, perv. And then I said, okay, I'm excited. I was excited for him to get in. Me too. She said me too. And I said, hey. He said, perv. I said, cool. He said, pervert. Cool, at least I'm not dating someone fat, that's what I said. What the F is wrong with you? She said something. G-O-G-O, whatever. Are you able to live? You know what the F? You, Charlie, I'm done with you. And I said, okay. You do not know how many people I can get to beat you. Okay? Sure, I said, sure, because, you know, I bet I have more friends than you, sucker. I got lots of friends, that's what I said. Not more than me, and I said, okay, wait, you have friends? So that's what she said. I said, yeah, I do. And then she said, I feel bad for them. I said, good. Yeah, so bad those poor people, I should pay them to not be a friend. Actually bringing money into this, guys. F off. You're a stupid. Wait. And she said, what? That doesn't make sense. That doesn't. Then I try to say sorry, guys. I'm sorry. It's too late now to say sorry. I said, I'm sorry. Apology not accepted, that's what she said. And I said, I'm sorry. She said, F you and your life. I'm sorry, JQ, I didn't mean it. I know, okay, are you still mad at me? Obviously, yes. Yeah. JQ, we have ups and downs, but they need to smell more. Quote to Rome that one. Yeah. What do you want from me? I'll do anything. And she said, die. And she said, okay, bye. BTW, I'm not your friend. Why are you mad over it? It's just a prank. Well, it's a joke. That's not something you should joke about ever. Get that through your hollow head. And I'm going to bed. Okay? Hey, at school? No. Oh, I'm not scared. How about I dumb it down for you? It means no. I'm not, and I will never be. Bring it. You, and the last name she said, and it's last time I texted her. You wish. Well, how long is this video so far? 5 minutes, okay. So, JQ's part. That's half of it. Now it's time for JQ. Okay, so he said, hey. I said, hey, Charlie, are you texting my girlfriend? I said, yeah. Why are you texting my girlfriend? I said, text me. I don't. What do you mean? Why are you texting my girl? And I said, what are you going to do? He said, just wait. And I said, then. And he said, do you know what, Charlie? Why would you even do that? And I said, because she's mean to me. I wonder why you duck it, duck you. Okay, and I said, okay, I'm ready. He said, for what? For you. What the F is wrong with you? I said, nothing's wrong with me. What's wrong with you? Are you mad? Or are you salty? He's salty. Salt. I smell salt from him. Shut the F up before, bro, before I beat your A. When? Don't make me. The only move you got is to sit right on me. No, I'll ducking knock you out. The kid did not miss, though. Okay, and you would probably stay on me, too. F being serious, I will beat the living out of you. Don't even effing play. Do you hear me? Okay, I will beat the out of you. Nope, just sit on me. That's what I said. Nope, just sit on me. That's all you got, guys. Shut the F up before I effing do beat you out of you. He's seen so much bad moves, guys. Okay, just wait for tomorrow's video, okay? That stupid shit. That stupid, most effing dumb videos you make. Shut the F up, fat. You shut the F up. I'll try. I will try. What? You shut the F up. You go! That's what I said. So, we aren't friends anymore? No. That's effing stupid. Okay, I guess. If you were smart, you would have. No, we aren't friends, dumb. B. Oh, because I don't give a. You're not even dating anyone. Don't judge. I don't care about that. I don't care if I'm not dating anyone. You're not even dating anyone. You're dumb. So why are you judging? It's so dumb. I'm not dating anyone. Not anymore. Why? Because Natalie's telling her never to date you. Sorry. That is what I thought. Don't text back. I said, no. Now, Now you want to text back, of course. You not dating anyone for a long time. Sure, JQ. What? Everything like talking about. And I said, I'm sorry. I said, he never responded. I said, hey, what do you want? And I said, just to ask if you're still mad at me. He said, what do you think? I said, no. He said, yes. And I said, okay, bye. And then he said, bye. That's the last time I talked to him. I feel like I took this one way too far, guys. But, you know, I can do a second part for you guys if you want. Hold on. I have one more thing. Okay. So tell me in the comments what you guys think happened. So, Jacarius, I want to tell you this. Your girlfriend is a sissy. She says she was gonna beat me up, but what happened? She got Natalie, the other Natalie, to try to beat me up, and Shaquilla. So, you should just break up with her. He's sorry. She's mean, and she doesn't have a life. So, that's why I thought it was funny. So I don't have to worry about anything. Besides him trying to say he broke my ankles, Jacarius. This I want to let you know that you never broke my ankles. It was funny, don't you think? I want you guys to tell me in the comments, what did you guys think and what should I do next to get him back? I don't think I'm ever going to get him back, guys, so. I want 5 likes this video for another prank video on someone else. I think that's all. I think I might get making one more video of this. I don't know. Probably gonna make one more video of the last part of it. So I hope you, I want to know, guys, did you guys like how I like did in the previously on, I showed a little bit of that clip, well, the whole phone call. Tell me if you guys like that. I'm gonna do it again tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed. Smash the like button. Can we hit 5 likes for the next prank? And I'll see you tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Roll the outro. Peace.
I wish you were sober, so I could tell you how I feel. Been thinking it over, and I think this is something real.